Should be okay now. I don't understand what happened. Oh. Oh, sweet. Oh, I gotta wait until somebody dies. Shouldn't take too long. Oh no, what a monster. Oh wow, that guy did not make a good decision there. Could go either way though. Alright, I'll get you. Oh, never mind, your science gone to get invaded. Oh, I see it now. Oh, wow. What is that thing? Jeez. He's just a monster. Not a very effective monster, though. I've got you, dude. Oh, you're beautiful. Wonder if I can compare. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. The guy with a Merkoma can still win. Ooh. Yeah, all right. Oh, gotta watch that bandit axe. Up you going, bro? Okay. Getting sent home? No? Yes? Soon? Yeah. All right, he's gone. Oh my. Oh, and it's all over. I'll fight him. I'll use the power of the flower skirt. Oh, I thought that was gonna hit. Oh no. Ah, don't poke me. Leave me alone with your banded axe. Uh-oh. What's he doing? No, don't go over there. Okay. Oh. GG. That was good. You may return. You have regained your honor. Vicariously through me. Dirt Fernpool. Oh, my favorite. Hello. Getting up in his grill. Oh no. No, none of that. Uh-oh. He knows who he's after. Gosh, what has this turned into? They go. Left me all alone again. Your death is near. Oh my gosh. No, none of this. Please, no. Oh! Why? Oh no, I summoned that guy again. Oh my gosh. Please no. Please no. Come on. No. No. What are you doing, man? Oh. Captain Carjack. Yay! Good job. Oh! Wow. You guys doing? Oh my gosh, no! Oh wow. Oh, it was close. Oh no. That monster's never gonna lose. What are you guys doing? What are you doing? Why is everybody going crazy? Oh man. Now I've got to fight this guy. Oh! What's happening? Oh my gosh. What are you guys doing? Dark purple. Yeah. Welcome to chaos. Just complete chaos. Yay, you won. I'll fight. Gotcha. He's gonna try to parry me now. GG. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Only because he was using those shitty weapons, though. Dirt Fernpool is decent. I'm marching. Hello. He's terrified. Doesn't know what to think of the onion flower skirt Xanthus gloves. Maybe. I think you're asking if it will one shot, so I'm going to say possibly against this guy. Might not be what you're asking, I'm not sure. You can do it. I believe in you. Why would he pull that out? Silly Martian. Oh, that was a close one. Oh. You can do it. Oh, wow. Wow. Beautiful. I'm gonna do some summons PvP then, since you've left me all alone. Oh, I will go as our creation. Hello. That host scares me over there. Okay. Do as you command. Quick destruction. Swift end. Someone kill me. Nope. Oh, thought I'd go for the parry. Oh, wow, he didn't R1 spam. I was expecting a combo there. Uh-oh. Yeah, all right. That's really hard to parry. GG. Can no one stand up to my power? What's this? I take. Oh no, not Shadow Dog. That'll end things. Garth of Astora. I faintly remember this guy. Backsteps for days. Yeah. None of that. Oh, ow, ow. This is bad. Oh, I thought he was gonna. I'm not dead! I can still do it! No. Alright. You want my summon sign on the balcony then? Or that little, like, area that's closest to a balcony? I don't really know what else to call it. It probably has a specific name. All right. Four viewers. Oh my God. I've never had up. Down to three. Dreams crushed. Yeah, new record. No, I think the record was six. I've got him. I got 10, so we can go for a little bit. Just have to not die. Challenge accepted. Oh, it's awful. It's fine though. You left. Okay.
That's cool, though.
Let's go, bro. Oh. Ow, that hurts. Oh, not the spear. Oh, if a second or two I'd have landed. You would be hurting right now. GG. I demand a second. All right. No bow, nothing? Okay. I can do it. It's just a nice rapier. Just the most OP thing in the freaking game. Ow! Pain. Five people! Oh! Oh, welcome to the stream! I don't even know who you are. Alright, here we go. No! I've gotta figure this guy out. He just spams. Just spams whenever you approach. Oh gosh, I was hoping I'd land right after the hitbox for that would disappear. Alright. I'll have to play aggressive with this guy. Oh my gosh, I almost won right there. I win. Need a buff, he's not buffing. Oh, okay. Lois. It's a Lois greatsword. Oh, almost clipped you with that. He's going for the super parries. Oh! He's got a lot of poise. A lot of everything. Oh gosh. Thought I was out of his range. Shouldn't have gone for the parry there. This might be the end of me. Here we go. Come on. Come on, bro. Oh, didn't think that was gonna even touch me. No, I lost. Oh man, that was so close. GG. No! No! Don't die, flower skirt friend. Yeah, they might think we're ganking, but it shouldn't be too much of a problem. A lot of people will see our ridiculous outfits and welcome it, embrace it even. Yeah, I know. It's all thanks to creative here. After 3 years of the YouTubes. Yeah, I see. Oh gosh, didn't backstab enough. Way too much poison. Oh! He's crazy! Oh. Tagged me. Oh, that was a terrible trade. Ow! Oh, I don't know if that's a good idea, buddy. My sword is much faster. If you swing, you die. Oh! Oh, he realized. Oh! Thought it might have been a forbidden fun. Oh, good job. GG. Oh, no, I might get that. Ow. Can't do that. Yeah, you're a moderator, man. You can do that stuff. What's happening? Why is there violence? Oh! Oh, nope, didn't backstep fast enough. The armor! Oh, Pifrox. Well, it's unfortunate that you don't have anything to heal him with. I'll put my sign down as fast as I can.
Are you alive?
Starting to wonder. I think Creative Fest passed. He's no longer with us. How long will I be streaming? Well, considering the time, I'd say 3 or 4 hours, especially if Michael gets on, because then we can do some shenanigans and whatnot and stuff and things and do things, yes. Oh no, you died. Yeah, Ripperino. Ripperoni. Pepperoni and pepperoni. Switch my ring so I look like you without the breastuses. Oh, you're going crazy. You are creative. Your gamer tag wasn't a lie. Oh, we're gonna keep going. All the way down. Yeah. He's curative. What's this guy doing? Is that an S-Doc? Looks suspiciously like it might be an S-Doc over there. No? He just switched to a straight sword, I think.
Ew. Ew.
Look, you scared him. Alright. He's terrified. Oh my.
We're not gay, King.
We're just scary. Oh, that was gonna get the parry. Gosh, I went for it a little too late. That hurts. Yep. Oh, not dead. Somehow. Oh, God. gold boss status. I've never seen that guy before. Maybe it's because you're in the UK and I didn't have my cross-region play on. Is this guy from the UK, perhaps? Look at those shoes. Oh my. No. So glorious. Yay! Five people again. Hello. Back down to four. Can't keep that fifth. Oh no, you died. So sad. Yay. Okay. Jeez. What? What's happening? Why are we doing this? Yo. All right, let's try this again then. Thought that might land. Whoa! They didn't roll away immediately. Oh no, not a bandit axe. Jeez. No. Not of that. Oh! Gotta watch the bandit axe. Come on, dude. Seriously. Damn it. Wasn't worth it. Can I get you? No! Damn it! No! No! I gotta get him. I gotta get him. He's not dead. I win! My win! Oh, it was worth it. Still on. Didn't take it off. The reason you remember that name is because Creative brought it up yesterday. But the guy never got into one of our fight clubs. Oop. Woo! Get pumped. Feel the warmth. Feel it. You want another one? You can have two. Just kidding. The first one goes away. Bet you're all sad now, aren't you? Don't do it. I'm begging you. Does he even have a weapon in his hand? Just pyromancies? Oh yeah, he does have a rapier, okay. I didn't see that coming at all. Oh! That's a lot of damage. Nope. Nope! Ah, switch to a straight sword. No, a katana. That was a katana. Never mind. I shall place it down again. I did take it off, yeah. Any weapon recommendations? Oh. Ladles? The power of the ladle. Okay. Oh. Feel the power of the ladle. Yes. I don't know if I have it. No, it didn't look like I have it on this character. I'm ready. Oh! Oh! This ladle is powerful. Much unlike mine. No! Nope, didn't get the parry. So close. No! Jumping attack with a powerful ladle. Yeah, I know. His ladle is the real joke. Oh, so much power in his hands. You have truly bested me, sir. Let's go curve nil. I'll need to. Welcome! We welcome people of all kinds, even those which are not technically people. I don't have the stats to dual wield them, unfortunately. I did try it. Let's see if I have what I need to respec. I might do that. Yeah. Fighting? No, those two are. I would never land it, but if I did, it would one hit pretty much anything. He's gone mad with the power of the ladle. Oh, you know, the buff unicorn. Broken sword. I used to have two mundane broken swords. You can alternate attack with them for actually an eternity. They use pretty much no stamina. Ow. Oh. Nope. Oh gosh. I hate it so much. Oh! He's going in. It needs to be poking. I didn't even notice that. So, stat requirements. Jeez, I'd have to have 60 strength to dual wield. I don't think I'm gonna do that. What can I do? Ah, Ricard's rapier, of course. Poison Ricard's rapier. No, I don't have the poison mist or whatever. I swear I had that sacred chime hammer. Looks like a negatory on that one. Going in with the butcher's knife. Pro strat now. I'm ready. What's wrong? Oh! Whoa. Right, let's go. Nope. Gosh, thought he was actually gonna swing. No! It's just slaughter. People calm down for Dark Souls 3. I've never used this thing before. Looks pretty cool though. I was expecting it to have a special move. Oh no, getting invaded. Time to be MLG. Souls Pro, yo. Ooh, good to know I do that much damage, though. Oh, it totally should have. Yeah. Still failed. Jeez. Oh. Use the ice rapier, don't you? GG. Oh, all my signs down. Now that that's been dealt with, so oh. I find it hard to believe that that Batman movie was that long. Either that or he died from how terrible it may be, according to all of the critics. Come on. Grab my sand, bruh. Yeah. TC Broomfield? I don't know eyes. Oh. Ooh. I think I have that thing. Nope, not quite the same. This fat dude with the hammer tried to kill me, so I parried him 3 times. My blade didn't do as much damage to kill him. Oh, whoa, whoa. That hurt. Wasn't running long enough. Oh gosh, hit me on the backswing. Oh, he's lagging a little bit. Yeah, got that little bit of lag, damn it. What to use? Let's go. Let's go. Kill the fool. What happened? That guy's scared. It's like I gotta heal over here, away from everyone. Oh. Dragged out of. Oh no, no, don't lag, damn it. Oh, that hurts. Oh, he didn't get staggered. Ah! Ah! Oh my gosh. Oh. Ooh. Give me a sec. Going with my OG build. Let's go. Uh-oh. Here we go. Got invaded. Gonna be fun. Probably not, actually. It'll be some Havel monster. Let's not be aggressive. Ow. Gosh. Oh. Come on. I guess. Rude. So rude. All right, let's try that again. That fifth person just can't hang on. Oh. Hello. Screw you guys. Yeah, that's right. Oh. I'm gonna take the ring off and do some regular summons for a little bit, I guess. See what happens. Go ahead and replace my sign.
Never.
Never summoning Kane again. Poor Kane.
Oh,
it's fine.
Hello.
Hey. I was in a party with Creative for a little bit earlier.
Did he have an accent?
Yeah, of course he did. He did a really exaggerated accent, though, so I couldn't understand what word he was saying. I was really concerned. Alright. I'm streaming now, by the way.
Yeah, I know, I see it.
Alright.
Who's in the chat?
Creative and Xavier and Austin, I guess. I've been getting an occasional one or two other individuals.
I'm meeting right now, so I'll just watch your stream.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, you can go ahead and join. We can start up a fight club. I was in a fight club with Creative for a while, but he was having some troubles with some people.
Oh, by the way, you have the 2 slot on the recommended. You know how, like, you can see pictures and stuff?
Yeah.
You have the 2 spot right now. Out of 13.
Oh! Ooh, didn't realize. Is he... Are you okay, dude? Are you alive? Oh, he's not alive.
By the way, the quality, the audio quality is a lot better on this screen.
That's good. Yeah, Xavier's in the chat.
What up, Xavier?
Whoa! I just realized what I was standing next to. Ew. Ew. Nasty.
That looks cancerous.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's go!
I don't think there is much of a delay on this one.
I think there's a decent delay. Not maybe 40 seconds, but... Ooh. Oh, bad decision. Bad decision. Ow! That hurt.
What?
Yeah. Our super OP build. Oh, he gave me just enough delay on that so I didn't get the setup.
What's your build?
Without
creative.
Oh. It's just a bunch of ridiculous clothing. Oh gosh, I couldn't get the parry off. All right, I'll go ahead and put the ring on so you can summon me again, creative. Oh my gosh, I already know.
You say Austin was in here?
Yeah, he's a moderator, so. He should be.
What does that entail exactly?
It means that if somebody starts being a dick, he can put them in timeout or kick them out of the chat. Didn't know you can put this in chat. What? What? Your sign doesn't appear anymore. Urgh. I'll just give it time, I guess. Has to eventually. I'll use the